when the international cruising resumes. We know that our borders are closed here in Australia.